Alright guys, for today's adventure, we're going to be hauling a load of cattle. 66,000 pounds of cattle. We are going to Bin. Oh, we're going to Winatachi. We're in Bin right now. Yeah, 66,341 miles, almost 7 hours to get there. This is a old livestock trailer I have. I don't know, I've had it for a while. But this is the Pinga Peterbilt 389. That's a 18 speed in it with a Z-Mod C16 Caterpillar engine. So let's fire this thing up and hit the road. I'm using version 1.51 beta version of the game, so the gauges are going to be all screwed up. We'll just have to deal with it, I guess. Alright, let's get out of here. Why is it running like shit? Maybe once we get out of this area, it'll be alright. Yeah, I'm not making that. That ain't gonna happen. I ain't gonna make that turn. Go right up here, we'll just spin around. There's gonna be enough for him to even back around. I gotta get that trailer straight. Think we're about to hit the fence on the other side. No, we got it. Now maybe we can get out of here. But there ain't no way in hell we'd ever made that. I attempted to do a load earlier, but the power went out. And it didn't save it. That's my luck, I'm used to it. It can happen, it will. Ideally, you don't want to be shifting gears while you're turning. On the trailer, and it's hard on the animals. It's gonna be two lane most of the way. So far with the 1.51, I haven't had no problems or anything. The menu, profile menu, is kind of takes a minute or two to get used to it, figure out how to work it, but not too bad. Truck. You just gotta go. They'll stop for you. Or run into the trailer. We ain't got time to be sitting here. I'm gonna pass them. I'm gonna go around them. About time. There's a car coming. Now he just now. We're going. What's fuel we got? Half tank? Probably should stop and get some fuel. I thought it was AMs. Takes forever before we load the cows. Thank you. It's gonna be nighttime, so we should be there by 11:40. Friday. Lights. I just created a Peterbilt 359. Well, I didn't create the truck. I just got finished adding accessories and stuff to it. So we'll use that on the next trip. Tail lights are red because you can't change the color. Well, you can change it to amber. But couldn't get greens. So I'm taking on some fuels.
Rerouting. Turn right.
All right, 4.25 a gallon. You see shit go flying out the side. Well, she's gassed up, ready to go. One second. I like the new air brake sound. Might have to take a loan out at the bank. We only got 2.4 mils. Oh shit, it's a bus. Turbo working overtime. That ain't a bus, it's a damn RV. Down here we go. Stop at the way station or GPS. It was like a damn weigh station out in the middle of nowhere. I had the cocaina. Your old chicken coop. £96,093. Hand slipped.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
You're right, it's right, right? Yeah, I think it's right. Come on, truck. Oh shit. That's a close one. Little fast. My goodness. damage control. One on the trailer, three on the truck, nothing on the cargo. Cargo's still fine. Roll on. Turn left, turn left. truck stretched. Hitachi. Straight on. 8 miles. We made it. Why do you know? There's a little iffy there.
You have arrived at your destination.
A little iffy there at times. We've got 334 miles, 22 hours, 1 minute, 95.2 gallons of fuel used, $523,392 off this run. Pretty eventful. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.